Hello everyone and welcome back to our podcast. I'm Harris and I will be our host for today, accompanied by my dear friend and co-host Maria.
Hello everyone.
I hope everyone had a great weekend.
I in fact had a great weekend, but also difficult one at the same time, if you may ask. We had to pick the winner of our contest. It was a difficult task.
Yes, but a worthwhile task. So today is the day we'll announce the winner of our last week's art contest.
Each and every piece of art we saw was amazing.
Yes, that was definitely the case, but we could sadly only choose one.
Yes, but how can you just choose one?
Well, that's just the way things go. But everyone will have a chance next time, since this will not be our last contest.
There were some paintings that even Picasso would feel jealous of. Even though the weather outside was horrible, raining all day and full of thunderstorms, they made your heart and soul feel so relaxed.
I did actually hear that this weather is going to stick with us for a few more days at least.
Oh, I can't stand this rain anymore. I was planning a barbecue for the weekend. I hope that by then it will stop.
I know, I'm also looking forward to the barbecue. But let's not keep our contestants waiting for too long now, shall we? And so, the winner of our last week's contest is Kyriaki, and mighty congratulations. We would like to welcome her right here with us right now.
Welcome and congratulations!
Thank you and thank you for having me. It's an honor for me to be here. I have been listening to you since the beginning of your podcast.
Well, thank you, that's very sweet. Now, tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, I was born and raised in Greece. I'm 22 years old and I have been involved with art many years, ever since I was a little girl.
Well, that's nice. But what exactly made you participate in our competition? What inspired you to make this painting?
I always wanted to participate at one of your art contests, but I never did. As I was listening to your podcast, I decided to participate and that was it.
Can you tell us, what inspired you to make this painting?
Well, while I was sitting and thinking about what to draw, I was also listening to your podcast at the time, and at the moment I felt so calm, and out of nowhere, a white butterfly flew by my window and sat on a flower, reminding me how magnificent life can be, how life can have its twists and turns. A while back, I had experienced some difficulties with my career too.
Is it something you would like to share with us?
Well, to be honest, I had some difficulties with the painting. Even though I had never had any problems before, this time I had been overcome with art block. So you can understand how hard it was.
Art block?
Yes, art block. Everything I tried to accomplish was beginning to feel worthless. Moreover, I started to lose ideas and in the end I had nothing to draw.
Really? And how did you manage to overcome the situation?
To tell you the truth, I saw a dream that made me think what art actually is and what it means to me. The answer is something fun, something that is also for myself and not only for others. It's to communicate through the painting and to externalize your feelings. I realized that life is beautiful, no matter what it may throw at you. It's nothing that you can overcome as long as you have patience and the will to move on.
That is a hard conjecture to come up with a dream.
Well, it's not impossible.
Truth be told, dreams can be a great cause for inspiration.
A great one indeed. I remember once I had some difficulties at the time and I also found the answer to my problem through dream.
Well, who knows? Maybe some invisible entity was helping you.
Well, who knows?
Well, to be honest with you, you also helped me with your podcast.
Really? How's that?
For starters, the music was inspiring and the advice you gave me at the time really helped. I also had some help from my friends. You and my friend remind me to relax, to take my time and don't overthink it. I was in a really bad place, full of stress and struggles, but once I started to calm down and decided not to give up, I gave it my all and you can see the results.
Honestly, that means the world to us. But again, that painting was indeed an amazing effort. What does it represent, really? So explain a little bit to our listeners so they can understand what we're saying.
Well, as you can see, it's a wonderful flower, but it's not just the flower, but the meaning of it. I wanted to create something meaningful, not only metaphorically, but also literally. You can see the painting is representing the meaning of moving on. It does that by bringing up the flower and the meaning behind it. So, in a way, I think it's a beautiful painting showing how great nature can be.
Wow, that's incredible. I didn't know about the flower symbolism. Did you know about that, Harris?
Well, yeah, I guess I do have some knowledge about the different flower symbolisms, although it does not go that deep. But what I am intrigued about is the pure thought and effort that went on making this painting.
Well, I agree with you. It makes it even more worthwhile to hear the story behind it.
Absolutely. But with that being said, I think it's time for us to slowly wrap things up with this session with Kyriaki. It has been an amazing time here having this chat with you, and I am sure that everybody at home feels the same way. Would you like to give them something as a farewell?
Actually, I do. I would like to dedicate a song to everyone so they can remember to relax and to never give up on art, even if it seemed impossible. The tables will turn and something will come up eventually.
So let's have a listen.
Thank you for being here with us and for making this little chat possible. It has truly been a pleasure.
Thank you for having me here. It has been great. Take care.
That's great. So let's move on by and let's talk with our next guest, who has been a very prominent figure in the music industry around this local area.